Hello and welcome to Realty News Roundup. Here are the top stories of the day. India's largest budget hotel aggregator, Oyo Rooms, completed its acquisition of rival Zoho Rooms. The speculation was on since December last as Oyo was trying to build up a significant muscle to dominate a crowded hotel aggregation market. Oyo's investor SoftBank confirmed the deal. The combined Oyo-Zoho entity will compete against a dozen startups including Tribo Hotels, Fab Hotels and Woodstay. Online travel agencies Make My Trip and Go Ibibo also recently launched their own budget rooms. The Telangana government plans to amend the Registration Act 1908 to prevent illegal constructions, buildings, structures, layouts, etc. The state government informed the High Court in a petition filed by a resident who had approached the court to stop illegal construction near his house. In what may uncover a vast builder municipal staff mafia, the Delhi High Court recently roped in the CBI to investigate rampant illegal constructions in posh areas of South Delhi. The court ordered the agency to immediately conduct a preliminary inquiry and examine how unauthorized constructions mushroomed in Mehrauli and nearby areas. The bench asked the CBI to file the status report by April 6. In order to enable every state to be included in the center's Smart City project, the Union Urban Development Ministry has communicated the deficiencies in the plan submitted by 23 cities that failed to make the cut. The ministry will soon organize a workshop to guide these 23 cities in improving their smart city plans. They can submit their improved proposals by April 15. Meanwhile, Union Urban Development Minister Venkaiah Naidu will formally launch the ambitious smart city project for Indore today. The smart city is proposed to come up in 550 acres of busy Rajwada Palace area and 64 acres of MOG Lines region with modern infrastructure at an estimated cost of Rs 5,000 crore. Indore is among the 20 cities that had been shortlisted in the first lot of places to be developed as smart cities. Thank you for watching. For latest updates, follow us on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram.